Welcome back to Jaycar, Make a Hub at Home. Today we'll be unclogging the nozzle on a Flashforge Adventurer 3D printer. Before we start, you will need a 3D printer toolkit. Let's have a look in our toolkit. We will need the unclogging tool, some needle nose pliers, the side cutters, now you will want to unload the filament from your printer using the touchscreen. Allow your 3D printer to come to temperature and complete the unloading cycle. Remove the filament from the driver motor. Now, opening the door of your 3D printer, apply upward pressure and the top will pop straight out of place. Now we're going to preheat our printer. Deselect the platform and then allow the extruder to heat to 220 degrees Celsius. While this is happening, push down on the collet to remove your bowden tube. Now take your declogging tool and keeping it at right angles to the top, push firmly down to push any remaining filament through the nozzle. You can see the nozzle on the tip of the tool. Do not touch it with your fingers, it will be very hot. So use your needle nose pliers to scrape some off, and then you can remove the rest with your fingers when it's cooled. Now take a short piece of filament in a different color to what you'd previously been using and push that down into the hot end. Remove the excess filament from the bottom with the side cutters. Now lower your preheat temperature to around 80 degrees. The filament should still be in place while you're doing this. This is a method called a cold pull. The filament will form to the shape of the interior of the nozzle, and then when it reaches approximately 80 degrees, it will still be pliable, but not completely liquid. Now firmly grab the bottom of the filament closest to where it enters the hot end and pull directly up. Now we can cancel the preheat on our Adventurer and reload the filament as you normally would. Make sure to replace the bowden tube. Trim the end of your filament before reloading and allow the filament to reload. You should see a small amount of the different colored filament that you used at the beginning of extrusion. And the filament should start feeding out. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to like and subscribe to Make a Hub at Home. Have a great day.